I absolutely loved him. And I left the Spice, I'm going to cry, I'm hormonal as well.
No, it's
but
fine.
When I was left the Spice Girls, he just took me under his wing and he was just he was just such a lovely person.
Yeah.
So it was very shocking. And then suddenly, you know, I have a baby. It was just like, I don't know, the circle of life. You go, you just don't expect it. He was such a good man.